You know, I confronted Kim Jong-un, and all of a sudden I got a call they'd like to meet. He said, I have a red button on my desk, meaning a nuclear button. I said, I have a red button on my desk too, but it's bigger and stronger than yours, and mine works.